believe I'm finally going to meet like a Kerry Blue Terrier. I'm sure people in the city itself haven't seen a dog like this. I'm so excited today. So where is Curly, the star of the show?
He's right there. Can't you see him?
Wow. Oh my God. I thought that was like a beautiful Persian rug. Wow. I had no idea that was him.
Yeah, you have so much to know about him. I'll tell you as we go on.
Let's get started, guys.
Curly the Kerry Blue Terrier is many things: loving, affectionate, extremely playful, and an adorable companion. You'll want to hug him, cuddle him, have him jump on your lap, and let him give you a nice sloppy kiss. But the first thing that you'll do when you look at him is to look again, because this dog is drop-dead gorgeous. Curly is cute, dashing, smart, suave, and well, curly from snout to tail. This dog is one heck of a looker, and he knows it. Curly is also famous. Don't believe me? Try googling Torum, the kennel Curly is from, and you'll find him on the list of champions. Let me fill you in on Curly's background. This dog is from the world-famous Torum kennels in England. Curly grew up in Thailand, where he became a champion show dog. In fact, in the show dog circuit, he goes by the name Torum's Electric Bill. Cool sounding, eh? Curly then came down to India, where too he won at various prestigious competitions and took his winning streak to other parts of the world.
He's born in London, and he was brought up everything in Thailand, and he's a 7-country champion. So Chile, Peru, all champion he is. And even in India, he's like one of the top dogs in India. And more than that, now he's given up. He doesn't show much, but he's like our favorite.
You can add widely traveled to Curly's long list of qualities. And of course, let me emphasize again that he is a 7-country champion dog. Now Curly is about 7.5 years old, and he's retired and enjoying the good life with his doting family. Curly spends his days happy and content, not doing much except looking cute and doing even cuter things, much to the amusement of his humans. His favorite person in the entire family is Sai, the lady of the house. Sai's wish is Curly's command. He loves her to bits and follows her around like a shadow. He looks more like a lamb, I'd say. Curly now is one pampered puppy and gets his way most of the time. Try as they may, the maids of the house can't get him to do much. Of course, all Sai has to do is say his name out loud and he jumps into action.
Different with each of us. With my son, he is completely playful because Vishnu runs around doing all kinds of crazy things with him. With my mother-in-law, he's very respectful. With my mother-in-law, she likes dogs, but she doesn't like it. She's not obsessed with them, and she doesn't like to pet them or touch them. And they've never had a dog inside their house like so far. Curly is the only one who's privileged, who stays inside our house and at all times. And my husband is very, very respectful. He doesn't really, you know, play the fool with him.
Now, I'm sure we all agree that Curly is a handsome dog, but keeping him that way is no easy job. Curly's bath and grooming session alone lasts a good 3 hours or so, and this dog has enough grooming equipment to start a salon of his own. The big silver device is Curly's blow dryer and what keeps him from having a bad hair day. Curly spends most of the day indoors, but he does step out to play some of his silly games. Pluck the leaf, a game which Sai invented, is his favorite. All Sai needs to do is to shout, "Pluck the leaf!" and Curly promptly does it.
Pluck the leaf! Pluck the leaf! Pluck the leaf! Pluck the leaf!
The surprising thing is that Curly always plucks from the same plant no matter how many times you tell him to. His squeak toy is another thing that Curly enjoys playing with. Just give it a little squeeze and Curly goes berserk. It's so easy to tease him and fool him while playing this game. The more you delay the throw, the more excited he gets. He spins around like a top, and this is when we call him Twirly. Of course, after all that running about, Curly gets hungry, but never hungry enough to eat on his own.
This girl in my house has to beggar and beg him and beg him, and he never eats with her at all. Unless he sees my face and unless I hand feed him, he does not eat at all. I have to hand feed him, sometimes sing songs for him, dance for him.
Wow, this is so much like a child, right? But Curly is the champion here, so whatever works for him works for us. I'm going to try and help Sai to sweet talk this sweet little doggy to eat his meal as well.
Curly and I sat out on the veranda and did a bit of heart-to-heart. He told me of the best spots in the garden to zone out on, the secret behind his good looks, and suggested a hairstyle more appropriate for my facial bone structure. Perhaps I need a makeover? Curly was such a delight and I loved every minute I was with this doggy. It was a one-of-a-kind experience. After all, it's not every day that you're in the company of the only Kerry Blue Terrier in the city. Keep your critters cool this summer. We'll tell you how.